We had a good day today. I mean, we had a long test session to do, more concerned about our driver changes, and we did a lot. We're really good at driver changes now. And the guys did a bunch of tire changes and brake changes that they have not done before. As you know, we have a 10-week-old team, and they're working really hard and really proud of the guys down there. They're doing an amazing job, and we have a competitive car now. Grand Am gave us a little break on the restrictor, so we're still not as fast as the BMWs, but we'll be able to fight. I think we'll outdrive them and outsmart them for sure. And you know, the lineup that we have is amazing. Our Corvette DP is an 8-star, has the best lineup at the race this weekend, and just looking forward to it. I mean, just looking for the green flag and just pushing it. We're gonna push as hard as we can.
Yeah, it was quite tough on the quali. We stopped a bit earlier than the finish, so we missed just a few tenths, but this morning was very good. The car was much better on the straight line with the power, so we improved the speed compared to BMW. We are still quite far from them, but it's good improving. So we have a strong lineup, strong team, and we'll push for it, and we try to avoid any mistake, and we'll see what's happened at the end.
At the beginning of the race, the main target is to be on the lead lap and keep the rhythm. Save the car if it's possible, but try to be fast all the way through. I mean, we need to be fast to keep the same rhythm than the leaders. And then the last hours, if we are there, we can think about a good result. But before that, just keep the car going without any trouble. That's our main goal.
Yeah, it's very good. You know, I think the team has been preparing very well everything. All the drivers, Stefan, Pedro, Enzo and Antonio did a good job on the test day, you know, before they come to the race. So it's all about preparing very well. For me, it was to try to be as quick as possible in the rhythm, so I'm not dragging anybody down. And now, you know, the race come very quick, so we needed to walk quick. I think we find some good improvement in the car. And it's to have an easy car to drive in the race, and I think we head in that way. I think it's looking promising for the race for us.
It's a great car to drive. I think everyone has done a great job at 8-star to improve the car step by step each time. And I think all the drivers have worked well together. You know, we know each other, we know how we like the car and our different styles, and we've sorted the car out to suit all of them for a compromise setup. So We're still tinkering with it. We're still not completely satisfied. But I think for the race, we're going to have a nice drivable car. Stefan did a great job in qualifying after limited running in the car, like we've all had, being five drivers. It's, you know, you're never getting enough time, it feels like, in the seat. But we've all worked hard and done a good professional job. And I think, you know, if we're there in the mix and in the hunt in the last couple of hours, then we've got a real chance to win this race.
Like Pedro said, we just have to be smart in traffic. I think people I have next to me have more experience than me, but I've been also clean in all my racing, and I have a good pace in this car. It's really easy to drive. So I just got to do my job, keep the car clean, give it, you know, so we can reach the end, and whoever's sitting on the car at the end have a good shot at winning it. It's just traffic. Daytona is even more difficult than Le Mans with traffic, and we just need to be careful and not think about, you know, we can lose a second here or there because of traffic, but we have to look at the big picture. We need to walk out of Daytona with points, and first of all, for our championship, we have a really good package for the whole season, and we just have to be smart about it, try to win it, but try to get points for the championship. That's our main goal.